Alexa, good morning to you, friend.
Good morning. E.B. White, the author of Charlotte's Web, was born on this day in 1899. I think Charlotte the Spider was way ahead of her time, as she was the first to use the web to send text messages.